I'm so glad to have my mom back. I never realized how much I missed her.
She's nice.
But?
I just don't think you should get too excited about the woman who abandoned you for 25 years. You could get hurt again.
First, it wasn't 25 years. It was 27 years. And second, she had a very good reason.
Which was?
I don't know. I guess I was just a horrible son and no mother would want me.
Oh, homie. Come on, you're a sweet, kind, loving man. I'm sure you were a wonderful son.
Then why did she leave me?
Let's find out. Mother Simpson, we'd like to ask you a few questions about your past.
Can't reminisce. Sleeping.
Spill it, Muddy Mary. We're calling the cops.
Please don't.
All right, then we'll call your husband. Grandpa.
No, I'll talk. I'll tell you everything. I've wanted to tell you. It all started in the 60s.
Take out Wrench Denko.
Oh, my little homie bear. Time for bed.
Sing me my bedtime song, Mom.
Ooey gooey, rich and chewy inside. Golden flaky, tender cakey outside. Wrap the inside in the outside, is it good? Doing a big fig Newton. Here's the tricky part. Abe, isn't Homer cute?
Probably. I'm trying to watch the Super Bowl. If people don't support this thing, it might not make it.
Joe Willie Namath, swaggering off the field. His sidebands an apogee of sculpted sartorium. The foppish follicles pioneered by Ambrose Burnside Appomattox. 1865.
His wild, untamed facial hair revealed a new world of rebellion, of change. A world where doors were open for women like me. But Abe was stuck in his button-down, plastic, fantastic Madison Avenue scene.
Look at them sideburns! He looks like a girl! Now, Johnny Unitas, there's a haircut you could set your watch!